this is Wade Barrett.
And he's got all the tools, Barrett does. Into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Edge. And perhaps the person that knows Barrett best and what he's capable of, King, is Chris Jericho, who was his mentor, was his pro on season one at NXT. Remember, Edge and Jericho, they tried to form some sort of truce with Nexus, much like the truce that Sheamus has with this group, and blew up in their face a couple of weeks ago.
Well, I think everybody realizes just how dangerous this Nexus is, and even can be, possibly more dangerous in the future.
Well, that's why
even our WWE Universe, we had Edge out here, talking smack, not respecting the fans here, but they still had a chant going, "Let's go, Edge."
Well, you know more about Nexus than perhaps anybody else with your run-ins with this group over the past number of weeks. You know what they're all about.
Well, I found out firsthand last week how important the strength in numbers is. If Cena's team starts to lose, or the All-Stars start to lose members left and right, you can forget it. It'll be a hopeless situation at SummerSlam.
And you saw that in your 7-on-7 elimination matchup last week. As soon as Nexus got the numbers advantage, they were completely unstoppable.
Yep.
Edge back to his feet as well, and here are the right hands, and Edge trying somehow to sever the head of Nexus, Wade Barrett.
Edge has got Barrett reeling now.
Here in our first matchup here tonight on Monday Night Raw, 2 weeks away from SummerSlam, as Edge starts to build a little momentum. And the master psychologist Edge quickly looks to put Barrett away. Hook of the leg, shoulders down, got it, no, kick out at two.
What do you think a defeat here for Wade Barrett would, what effect would that have on the Nexus?
Well, I mean, I think it would hurt the psyche of Nexus. They haven't been beaten yet.
Exactly, but Wade Barrett is the man who pumps them full of that.
Look at this. Barrett did this to Mark Henry.
This is it.
A number of weeks ago, but Edge counters. Great counter by Edge. And Edge may put Barrett away if he's got enough left. And suddenly the expression has changed.
Oh, boy. Looks like Edge is readying himself for that patented spear.
And the ultimate opportunist looks to take advantage. Barrett not quite sure where he's at. Can Edge connect here? This would be a huge blow to Nexus. Edge went for the spear, and Wade Barrett wisely takes a break. So close for Edge.
This Wade Barrett is one tough guy. I'm
really smart, too.
Exactly.
One of the reasons he's the leader of Nexus. You asked what a victory for Edge would mean. What would a victory for Wade Barrett over Edge mean?
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at this. Here come the rest of Nexus. Sheffield, Gabriel, and the crew. Wouldn't expect it any other way. Nexus loves the numbers game, and Edge realizes retreat is his best option. The head games continue for Nexus.
Well, you see, Edge made his way out of the ring, but hot on his heels were the entire Nexus.
Edge's plan to do things his way may have gone up in smoke.